Supermoto's top eight. Rob Coley is going to have to wring the neck of the methanol sucking monster. Absolutely give it a red hot ring. Into the hairpin. In and out of there. Okay. The water starting to gain a lot of traction. The rain is still gently falling. That'll be causing a few issues here and there. Just the light rain is getting heavier. So, Rob Coley out on the water at the moment. Missed the split, was too busy watching the rain, too busy watching where the boat is. The breathing very heavily indeed. Rob Coley with a 45.940. Wow, he's gone point four quicker than he has previously, so that